Jones and that army. Shaska Wadley, Rick Rude, the Raging Bull. Tag team match right here with the Bull and Rick Rude against Tony Zane and Gary Royal, Johnny Weaver. And I tell you, Rude and the Bull are going to be a force to be reckoned with. You got to say that they are, they have to be, one of the top contending teams for the World Tag Team Championship.
They certainly are for any tag team championship, but top contending team, of course, Jones out there with his devious mind. You know, they jumped Wahoo McDaniels and really roughed him up a few times in recent weeks. And, of course, the Raging Bull is a man I never thought I would see over there with Jones, because I didn't think money could buy the Raging Bull. But he's going to find himself 30 feet in the air in Starcase over the ring.
He's going to be in a cage up there over the ring.
That's right. And I don't think when he accepted that money, he thought he would be 30 feet in the air in a cage over the ring. And it certainly looked like at the beginning of our program, Bob, that Big Mama has given back new life to the Boogie Woogie Man, because he seemed like he had all of his energy back, and he's ready to go. And Big Mama with her hair has given him back what he's needed.
He was a boogeyman of old with all that pep and all that vigor. And you're 100% right. He was not despondent. He was not low at all. He was really up, and he's ready to go, Johnny. Look at this Rick Rude talking about a man ready to go, and the muscles and the strength and power of this young man. Team him together with a Bull. Look how tremendous they are in the ring as a combination, and the force that they use in the ring. Tremendous power of these two, Johnny.
I was just about to allude to Rick Rude as you did, and he's a great athlete, terrific conditioning, terrific build, and of course, with Jones calling the shots, Jones will be able to get a lot done with Rick Rude and the Raging Bull. And let's not forget outside, Shaska Wadley, a pretty fair amateur wrestler and a great pro in his own right.
Well, I tell you, there's been a lot going on in this hour. We learned about two more matches for Starrcade 86. And, of course, Johnny, we just heard the World Tag Team Champions, the Rock and Roll Express, presented a contract to Mr. Crockett for, of course, them to sign it. And you think they're going to sign it? You think they're going to get in against the Rock and Roll Express?
Well, maybe we'll have more news on that next week from Jim Crockett. Of course, it's a great attraction already at Starrcade 86 in Dual Cities, Greensboro, North Carolina, Atlanta, Georgia. And everybody wants to sign a contract to get on it, Bob. And everybody wants to be there. Look at the ball. Flying burrito off that turnbuckle.
High off of the ropes with that burrito as Rude held him up. It was the ball with that burrito, and he lowered the boom.
Look at Paul Jones.
Jones has got to get in and get a few kicks. Now down goes Royal.
He won't be kicking Valiant like that.
And Rude just throws him out of the ring. Oh, Paul, wait a minute. It looks like coming through the crowd and down in the ring.
There's Wahoo.
There's
Wahoo. He's got the strap. He's got his Indian strap. He's got that leather strap he uses, and he is giving him a good rubber. Wahoo. McDaniels getting even. He caught the ball. He's got Jones. Jones gets a cover.
Now they double team him. The Bull and Rude have got him up against the ropes. Wahoo just about to clean the ring out with that whip.
Well, Wahoo overpowered by three individuals. But he's sure clean house for a while. What are they doing now?
They got the strap around his neck.
And they're going to throw him. Oh, they got him hung. They got him hung, Bob. Wahoo hung from the outside. The Bull, Rick Rude, they got Wahoo hung. He's in a bad situation. There's Rasky. There is Hector Guerrero. And they're going to leave. And Wahoo will be able to escape. They had him in a bad situation there for a while. But there is the strap removed from his neck. Rasky there to his side. The Baron, Hector Guerrero.
There you see Wahoo McDaniel hanging from...